Hi, I'm Michelle Tillis Letterman, the author of The 11 Laws of Likeability. Today I've got a few quick tips for you on how to discuss your GPA during the job interview. If you don't have a strong GPA, there are a couple of options. You may want to calculate your GPA in your major, the area of interest in which you're going to enter the job force. Sometimes you can calculate your GPA with your later years. A lot of employers are going to understand if you don't include the freshman year, but that's often a tough year. And those courses are core courses not related to your area of study. If you still have a GPA that might not compare or compete with some of the other candidates, really think about sharing what were the challenges that you faced. Show why you ended up with this GPA, how you've grown, so maybe we're just going to include our junior and senior years now, and what you've learned about hard work and dedication. Show them that you've overcome the obstacles and that you're trending in the right direction. Thanks for watching. For more information, please go to about.com.